If you're ever trying to replace a brake switch for a 98 Dodge Ram and you want to get this brake switch out of this bracket, don't drive yourself crazy. Let me try to set this up where you can see it. You simply twist it. One snap and it just pops right out. Do that again where it's clear. It's locked in there. No matter how you pry these, you can't get it out. Twist. And it pops right out.